Ransomware continues to devastate organizations globally. Statistics continue to show cybercriminals outpacing traditional security solutions. So what can you do? You know you must keep firewalls secure to protect your entire network and those working remotely. You know you need to keep antivirus and EDR software constantly updated. You know staff training is critical. You know the criminals are innovative, and it's just a matter of time before they beat your existing defenses. You know you're still vulnerable. Cybercriminals will find a way in, whether through workstations, devices with remote access, or even IoT devices. They'll encrypt your crown jewel data, damaging your productivity and reputation, leaving you little choice but to pay the ransom, which funds future attacks. But did you know there's a solution that can stop malicious encryption when all else fails? RansomCare, RC, is a fully automated last line of defense that monitors file shares, application, and database servers. Within seconds of illegal file encryption, either on your premises or in the cloud, RansomCare triggers an alert. It isolates compromised devices and disables the user and their access to the network or cloud. It can also shut down the device or terminate a VPN connection, stopping the ransomware in its tracks before it causes network-wide disruption. Because it's looking for file encryption, it's effective against even the latest ransomware, making it a vital last line of defense, integrating seamlessly with your existing security. RansomCare is agentless and runs on a dedicated virtual server, locally or in the cloud, without generating network overhead. And because it's not installed on any endpoints, it can be deployed in just a few hours. RansomCare detects when others fail to protect. Learn more on BullWall.com.